So, in order to do a different pose, let's see the outcome of this one. Let's do this leg normal, like this side of the leg normal. From here, you measure 1.2, from center of the calf, 1.5, under calf, 1 centimeter, ankle, 0.6. So you join it as normal. This way. Then here, you remember the line? Just extend it not too far from the center line. Measure 2 centimeter. From here, measure 2 centimeter. You curve it. Then you join this to it. You see, do this like normal. Normal way you do it. Now, for this other side, from the center of the knee, you measure 3 centimeter to the right hand side. From the center of the knee, you measure 3 centimeter to the right hand side. You will now join the line to the center of the hip. This way. Measure 3 centimeter, join the line to the center of the hip. Then you do the normal. This is 1.2. You measure the 1.2 outward. You see it? Then you join it to this extent of the hip here. See. You do this leg normal. You measure 3 centimeter. You join the line to the center of the hip. You measure 1.2. You join it to this side. So you now do three of these. Like this one. See, this is two. Well, you see this third one is the same thing. I just mirrored it. I did this leg normal and I measured 3 centimeter this way. I just mirrored it. So now for this pose, what we'll do is this. Just extend this line down to the what? Ankle. I place my ruler like this. I'm extending the line up to the ankle. You have seen it. So this is 1.2. I will now measure 1.5. From here, I'll measure 1 centimeter. From here, I'll measure 0.6. Let's see the kind of pose we are going to come up with. 1.5. 1. 0.6. So you join. You bring it all straight down. So, how do you go about it? There are two ways to go about it. Two centimeter. You curve it this way. See, I can do this. See, you get, then you can begin to draw your whatever you want to do there, maybe the shoe and the rest. You see, this is the first one. You can see it. This is the kind of pose you see there. Now, for the second one, what you do is, you know, you measure 3 centimeter here. You measure 1.2. What you just do is you place your ruler to the center of the ankle. You measure 1.5 centimeter. Or it depends on you. You can set to measure 2 centimeter also too. So let's measure, for the sake of this class, let's measure 2 centimeter from the center of the ankle. 2 centimeter. You will now join this place to the 2 centimeter, not this one, this one. You can see. So what's the next thing? You know, this 1.2, you measure 1.5 backward, 1 centimeter and 0.6. So let's do that. 1.5, 1 centimeter, 0.6. So you join. Drag it straight down. See, so how do you give out this? Of this one here. You get what I'm saying? So this is basically what you have for this post here. And for this other one, it's still the same thing. You remember the last one, it's this one that is outside that we extended. This outside one was the one we extended, irrespective of how you are looking at it. This outside one was the one we extended. This time around, it will be the one inside that we're going to extend. After doing this, you just measure 1.5, 1 from here, 0.6. 1.5, 1 centimeter, 0.6. So you just join. So you can even do something this way. See? Or you can still maintain the status quo, like 2 centimeter. See? Either way. For those of you, so that you won't be confused, this is what you have. Let me just show you what you have when you do that. For those of you that did yours this way, this is what you have. I said you extend the one inside this way. So you now measure here, you measure what, 1.5, you measure 1.1 centimeter here, and you measure 0.6 here. So the leg will now come this way. You understand? So you can just decide to do it this way. You can see this is what you have when you bring the one from the inside. You understand? I just mirrored it here, just mirrored the leg. So there are two different legs actually. So I'm putting it back. So what I asked was the one inside, the one outside there, you extend and then you measure backward. Get so no? Here's the one leg. You get me? So okay, done with this. This one here, you can see different poses so far. The standing, open leg, this one will be the cross leg.